Hello, everybody, and welcome back to the Kingdom Hearts Proud Mode Run. I am John Mugiwara, JM, and let us begin. So, I hope you all had a great Thanksgiving week, and I certainly did. I have got to see some friends, got to see my girlfriend. I got to take a bit of a week off, and I apologize for not streaming last night, but I was very, very tired from the trip home, and then working right afterwards. I just went and played Spyro. Anyway, if you're wondering what I'm doing in Wonderland, if you remember from last time, we were almost done with the game, but I have some things I want to do first, and that includes getting all the 99 Dalmatians, because if you get all the 99 Dalmatians, you get Aroga, which is the best spell for defense. So I want to grab that before I try the Hades Cup or anything else, because Arrow has been saving me quite a bit, and I want to get Arrow up as best as I can. But I think I need to find like a secret entrance or something. Also, I found out what's wrong with the mic. It's not my mic. It's, I don't know, something with the Elgato settings. Now the game's too loud. So I had to take it down about 10 decibels. So please continue to let me know if there's any problems with the sound or whatever. I greatly appreciate it. You won't piss me off. You won't upset me. Just don't be rude. Just say, hey man, the sound's not too great. Game's too loud. You're not loud enough. Shit like that. Kokola with the 210 bits. You've been saving up all Thanksgiving week. How have you been? Feels like an eternity, but also like yesterday that I streamed. So I know I still have yet to update that thing down in the bottom of my schedule because it fluctuates. But the way this week is going to work is I'm going to focus my efforts this week on getting Kingdom Hearts all done. And then that way next week, like if need be, if I finish Kingdom Hearts tonight, whatever, we'll do two Persona 5s this week. But if I need to take longer, I will do like Kingdom Hearts tomorrow if necessary, and then like Metroid Prime, and then we'll do Persona next week. And with another 100 bits, thank you. Been fine? Wonderful. Yeah, sorry once again that I did not send a message on Discord saying I was not going to stream. I know I said I was going to come back the 27th, but I was... Alright, so here's the story behind that. I had to get up early to leave my friend's house that I was staying at for 2 days. Oh, that's Chad Peanut, actually, speaking of. That's him with the 100 bits. Thank you. How have you been since I left your house? Alright, so here's the story about why I didn't stream last night. I had to get up at 8 in the morning to get breakfast, call the Uber to go home, get changed, and go to work. I had a hard time sleeping. I don't know why. I don't know if it was too hot or whatever. I just couldn't get to sleep. I woke up. You know what? Actually, you know what it was? My phone, like vibrates and rings every like 15 minutes after it's fully charged, and it will keep doing that until I take it out. And I actually just changed my ringtone to the Persona 5 ringtone, like, you know, when the characters are talking to each other, that one. And it was annoying the hell out of me, and I couldn't get back to sleep after it woke me up. And then I had a hard time sleeping, and then I called an Uber the next morning after I ate breakfast and said my goodbyes to this fellow here and Christine, who is also staying with us. I got in the Uber, and he drove very fast. Like, I was like, oh well, I'll just sleep in the Uber. No, he was going like 75 miles an hour. He got me home much quicker than anticipated. That being said, I couldn't sleep. I was like, oh well, I'll sleep for an hour when I get home. Forgetting that my roof was being worked on all day yesterday. So, and my bedroom's on the second floor. So I was like, well, fuck this. I'm just gonna go to work half awake. And that's exactly what happened. And then I came home, didn't want to do anything else but play Spyro. So yeah, forgive me for not. That is why I did not even bother putting out a Discord thing. I was just like, fuck it, fuck everything. I'm just gonna play Spyro. Chill out, unpack my bags, and go to. I was watching Gerard's stream, and then I didn't even want to finish watching that because I was too tired. Like, here's the thing. I like to go to bed at like 2, maybe 3 or 4 if I'm working on something or not. I have plenty of energy. I went to bed around like 1. So that's a good hour earlier. Yeah, I know that sounds like really unhealthy, but I also sleep in to make up for it. So don't worry about me. What does it matter? I don't even know why I was fighting those things anyway. So, the plan for tonight is I am going to try and get all the 101 Dalmatians, or 99 in this case, because 101 are the parents. Do the Hades Cup and then beat it. I don't think I'm going to need the ultimate weapon, but if it turns out it's so damn hard you kind of need it, I will grind and then come back to this maybe next week or something. Well, I don't know. Because the ultimate weapon, even when I was playing on my normal file, the super bonus rounds game file, it still took a while to get that grinded. I don't feel like going through the ultimate weapon again if I don't have to. If you guys want to see me with the ultimate weapon and then whoop the optional bosses, go on super bonus round. I did have short little episodes on that. Well, I leveled up to 49. Oh, goddamn. Yeah, right now I'm trying to find a secret entrance into the Tea Party Garden so I can get to the roof and get the 101 Dalmatians in the chest. All the while getting XP. I wonder when I'm gonna get Leaf Bracer. Hopefully before. Holy crap. Dad, how's Buddy? If he's with you, give him some scritches for me. Okay, so I think it's one of the entrances up. There's more of these trees. I can't, like, get anywhere until I get these assholes out of my way. Oh, I'm sure he misses her more than he misses me. Of course he friggin' is. That's all he ever does, except beg for food. I think that's it. I don't know. No, it's not. Shit. I don't think I've been here yet. I think that's where I need to go. Something with the bear? No. Ooh, there's this area. I forgot about this one. Well, there's 59, 15, 8, and 60. That would probably be my phone saying, hey, I'm fully charged, take me out. Look up on a guide how to get up there, because every time I tried it said, oh, you can use the high jump, and I'm like, no you can't. Ooh, actually I don't think I've gone this way. Yeah, I would have grabbed that if I did. Aha, finally. Flare G. There we go. And for good measure, let's get the other one. Oh, right, there's two more in here. Dark matter. That's important if I do want to go and get the if I do want to get the multiple weapon. But I don't think I'm going to do that. I think I might bullshit my way through it. I think I'll be just fine. Like, it's not gonna be easy, but like with like the continues and all that, I that might be okay. It's not like I'm doing the no die run or the no equipment run anymore. I did that already. Yeah, I'm doing this first to get Aroga, and then I'm gonna try the Hades Cup, and then after that, I think I'm gonna try and beat the game. Oh shit! Now I don't know where the other ones are.
I just land.
Next, I need 37, 38, and 39. It's in the treasure room in the Cave of Wonders. What I should probably do is I should probably go and look at the list for which ones have Dalmatians left. Oh, there's the other torn page. I knew I was missing one. I think I'm gonna skip Winnie the Pooh as well. I really don't need to do Winnie the Pooh. Do I? I think you get a spell from Winnie the Pooh. Like a spell upgrade, but I don't think I need it. I have Curaga already. I don't really use the other spells. I like the really major ones you get from the Colosseum anyway. Dunzo Magunzo. I have 9 more in Agrabah. So technically 3. So I could grab 40. Oh, hidden room of the Cave of Wonders. Entrance to Cave of Wonders, and in a chest in the Palace Gates area. I might as well go world by world, actually. Come on, try it, I dare you. They're not gonna bother. Come on. Really think I should have done this off stream, but oh well. Finding items at least. Oh, there's a Trinity. Hidden room. Do I already have it? Yeah, I think this is it. No. need Aladdin's help. Do they mean the room where Jafar is? Or where Jafar was? Can you even go in there anymore? Silent chamber. I would think I was in here already. I may as well try it. Lamp chamber. Nah, I don't think there's any, I don't know if there's anyone here anymore. Unless I already got that one. Use high jump and or glide to reach the statue to open the door. Oh, damn it. I thought you needed Aladdin's help for that one. Well, actually, you only need Aladdin's help for the ones that are really close. Yay! Really far away. Let's get the fuck out of here. Palace gates have the next ones. I'm sorry if this is boring. Maybe I should put on some music while I grind through this crap. Is Games Chops on right now? Yes, they are. There we go, some music to entertain while I, what the hell if you think I'm helping you, Carpet? We'll be right back. me know if that's too loud. Actually, it might be. I think that's the one. Damn, I need to get that chest more. Above all else. There we go, there we go. So that's all the Agrabah ones. Okay, so I have 9 in Monstro, 6 in Neverland, 6 in Hollow Bastion. Oh, fuck, there's 12 in the End of the World. Wait. Oh, it's like unknown where the other 12 are. Wait, that can't be right. They don't have any there. Do they? That's ridiculous. Well, I have just a bit more to go. Shit, I didn't even I forgot already what I need. It says there was 9 in Monstro, but what about the other ones? Nine in Monstro, 6 in Neverland, 6 in Hollow Bastion. So it's in threes. So I actually need 3 in Monstro, 2 in Neverland, and 2 in Hollow Bastion. And God knows where the other ones are. I don't see this every time, do I? Come on. Sporkla's mouth. Man, I don't even know what the hell they're playing. Maybe I should put on some DJ Cutman instead. Let's see if they're playing over there instead. Lo-fi beats and video game music. Oh, this one's definitely lo-fi and nice. Got the one that's already in here. Yeah, I got the one that's on the stack of Jetson in the mouth. Chamber 3, Chamber 6, and Chamber 5. Oh, goodness for second chance. Won't go away.
Thunder. Thunder.
Here. Next, I need Chamber 6 and Chamber 5. See if there's anything else playing on the other one. I'm wondering if lo-fi is too chillax for now, but it's keeping me calm.
Come on.
ridiculous. I have to go through all these damn fights just to get some damn dogs. I was missing more than one torn page. No, it's this one. Combo Master. Now for Chamber 5. Song from a game I've played like 10 minutes of. Someday within the next year, I hope to hear a version of this in a Smash trailer. For reasons. I never played Super Mario RPG, but I feel for the Geno fans. Yeah, Super Mario RPG is an option on next time I do a poll to replace Persona 5. Actually, wait. When Persona 5 is done, I'm doing Tales of Vesperia. So after Tales of Vesperia, I'll let you guys pick a new RPG. Super Mario RPG will be one of them. My virtual console games, that one included, are reasons why I've not gotten rid of my Wii U yet. Strongly thinking about getting rid of it, but I have quite a few reasons to keep it. Most of them being my Wii games and my virtual console games, although I guess they could technically be Wii games. Buy us some potions later. Come on. Wait, that was stupid. Why did I heal him? Yeah, it's been a while since I've done a poll. Yeah, I think Persona 5 was the last one. Or was it the one that decided Mega Man Legends? Which I think after Kingdom Hearts, I might just go and finish, because I've been struggling to find a reason to play it on my own. But I think I should just do one more stream of it and then be done with it. As for Tales of Zestiria, I'll get back to you on that. I'm well over my anger for it towards that boss, but I have yet to play that game since. Yes, that's what happened. Where is this Heartless that wants to help? Are we all done in Monstro? Yes. Get the hell out. Yeah, what did I do before Mega Man Legends? God, it's been so long. Oh, there's one way to figure that out. Oh, I think it was Xenoverse 2. Well, one way to find out. Go to the channel and find out what my finished series are. No, it was Sam and Max. I forgot, it was Sam and Max. Sam and Max was after Xenoverse. Yeah, and the Telltale died. Probably will be the last Telltale game I ever stream. No desire to do the other ones. Not because I have anything against the games, but like I just don't see a point. I pretty much played all the ones to end. Well, I'm going to play... I'm still waiting for the last two episodes of the Walking Dead final season, which Skybound themselves is now making. Skybound is the company that owns the Walking Dead. Sounds so familiar. But that doesn't help me to learn what cover... Anyway, back to our hunt. White Trinity on the top deck of the ship. Ship hold reachable after gaining flight. Oh yeah. Come on. Oh, it's gonna be up here. No. That's this one. Yep. Yellow Trinity and Ship's Hold, which I think I already have. Yeah, I have that one. So I'm missing Chest and Captain's Cabin after Shadow Sora Battle. No, I have that one. I'm missing the White Trinity on the top deck of the ship. Right here. But I have to clear the enemies out first. Won't go away. I'll stop the music when the Dalmatian hunt is over. Rising Falls has some. The bottom of the Rising Falls. Alright, it's not down here. heard dogs, though. I thought it was like an Undertale cover. Although I am seeing a lot of Deltarune little icons on the DJ Cutman's video here. I'm glad the Deltarune playthrough is... it looks like it's doing better than my other videos have. Lately, I've been averaging about one, two, maybe three views on things lately. But the Deltarune one, compared to my other videos, I've been doing pretty all right. Granted, I wish I could, like, you know, get more viewers on those, but I'm at a loss for how to grow the channel at this point. I've done everything I could think of. But speaking of YouTube, Nintendo finally killed the content creator program. That may sound like it's a bad thing, but it's actually a good thing. That thing was, oh, I know this song. Hot Tea and Firmware Updates. That's definitely a Wii U, music theme. Too bad the Nintendo Switch doesn't have any system music you could remix. Chest out here. There it is. It's just called You. Better than the other song that repeatedly says the word you that I hear at work. Yeah. I don't know if anybody has heard it. I think it's a remix of a song. It's a remix of a Rihanna song. It goes, you, ooh, 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 you, ooh, 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 gets on my nerves. Nothing gets on my nerves more than Shawn Mendes. Hearing him at work constantly. He has such a whiny, pissy voice. Can't stand it. Singing, at least. I'm sure he's a nice guy. I'm sure he doesn't actually talk like that in real life, but my God, does his voice, his singing voice, really get on my nerves. Like, I really don't say that a lot about, like, I'm not on, like, the Justin Bieber hate train or whatever. Like, I mean, Justin Bieber's a fucking punk, but I, like, can't distinguish his music from anybody else's. Shawn Mendes, I can pick out from just one high note, and I'm immediately mad. I don't know why this discussion came up while listening to this. It also doesn't help that, like, every 15 minutes, they've got songs from him playing on the radio. And I thought that would stop when the Christmas music started, but now they're fluctuating Christmas music and, like, the regular playlist. Just do Christmas music throughout. The Sniper Wilds. Alright, I'm missing 12? Oh, it says it doesn't know where they are. So I don't think they're in the end of the world, they're just not easy to find. I guess I'll get my rewards from here. Oh, you get one of the torn pages from here. Alright, so they don't actually know where the other ones are. I just have to find them myself. So 40, 41, and 42. Shit. Oh. Halloween Town doesn't have any. I don't have any Halloween Towns. No, those are my last ones. I thought, like, the question mark one was the end of the world. My bad. The way this night's been going, I think I'm going to give Persona 5 a break this week and do, actually, I don't know. I might do another Kingdom Hearts stream tomorrow to end this all off, because I think I just see myself doing the Hades Cup tonight. We'll see. We'll see. Because the thing about the Hades Cup is every 10 matches, if you screw up, they'll get back. You can pick, like, you can choose to start at the next 10. So, like the thing, there's 50 matches. And if I finish the first 10, I can start at the 11th match. So on and so forth. Alright, so... yeah, I completely forgot about the Halloween Town one. What the hell? I guess this world was just kind of in and out for me. Thank you. guillotine square atop the great pumpkin. You need the glide ability to float there. Go to Jack's house and fly from there. There they are, there's 70, 71, and 72. Moonlight Hill, White Trinity. In a treasure chest in the cemetery, take Christmas tree door within Moonlight Hill, which remains hidden after Oogie is destroyed and sources the keyhole. Christmas tree door in the cemetery? Christmas tree door is in the forest in the second game. And you can't leave here unless you have these guys killed. There was a cemetery with a Christmas tree door. Oh, this one. It looks like a true Christmas tree, but it's not. There's also a White Trinity in here. God damn it. These guys are everywhere. Defense up, stun impact is learned. I think I'm level 51 or 52 now. Which is higher than I usually am when I beat this game on normal. But we're doing proud mode, so that's gonna be a different story altogether. There you are. Now for the Christmas tree door. Oh, this place. I'm like never back here, like ever. Ah, here you are. All right, now I just need one more. Got them all. Oh, good. We managed to avoid a fight. This doesn't count. I need to get to the mana. So there'll be a hole in the ground that has all the chests that I missed in Oogie Boogie's Manor. And that's right here. Oh, this guy. He's essential if you want to get the ultimate weapon to fight. Stop!
Damn, am I getting mad XP fighting this guy?
To fight him. I just want the room clear so I can get that chest. This is our last Dalmatian. If I was going for the ultimate weapon, I would need to fight this guy a bunch of times. He just refuses to die. Great for XP right about now. I remember him being much quicker, but then again, I fought him a lot at level 100. Finally, he dies. So his like body has HP, but his head also has HP. You want to attack the head. That's all the Dalmatians. Get the hell out of here. Guys out so I can get some treasure chests. You never know what's in here. Alright, good night, Kokolo. I know you're probably already gone by now, but I'm gonna at least get the Hades Cup done, and I'll try and finish this tomorrow night. I'm level 51. Why that took an hour and a half for the stream, I'll never know. Oh, this is a remix of Eternal Village from Breath of the Wild. I would have never known. It's a nice remix. Music over. Our grind fest is done. Now I have Aroga, the highest defense spell in the game. Aw, little puppies. Them and their reused models. Well, two of them have been reused over and over again. I wonder if we're all going to see the 101 Dalmatians in Kingdom Hearts again. Tech boost. And dogs taught me how to do Aroga. And I can pass these fools. Get to the Hades Cup and see where we go from there. Matches. And if I blow any of them, well, then I can start from 10th. That's one. Wild dance. Could have let him get respawns. You know, the terrible feet. They probably all smell awful. Dirty claws. Oh, the easiest match in the entire game.
Ha ha! Yuffie by herself. Oh boy.
Wind.
That could have been a lot worse.
Not bad, huh?
Genji shield. I just have to survive the next couple of rounds, and then I can bypass these ones entirely. Let's fuck up. Dark Garrison. Oh, you're bragging, you didn't do crap. Bad union. From these guys. Alright, I believe this is the behemoth. Oh yeah. Beat him. I never have to do these 10 matches ever again.
Come on!
never have to do these 10 ever again. Let's skip right past these ones. Plazaga. Which, according to Solar Tiger, is OP as fuck. The Red Legion. Blue Legion. Yeah, I'm guessing yellow's next. I don't actually remember the names of these. I just remember the big bosses and the really tough ones. Damn, we're just killing it right now. But I'm not gonna get cocky. One false move costs you everything. Ah, fuck. Ah! Guess I can kill his healers. Spiders and magic. I think Cerberus is the next big fight.
That's the power of the Keyblade.
How close am I to it? Relatively close, but stealth sneaks here too. I know there's a round where you have to fight like two of them.
Come on.
Alright, then I think Cerberus is after this. Cerberus knew it. Damn it! Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. I forgot all about that shit. Well, at least I'll snowball through. Also, I got some items that I can probably equip. Man, I was hoping for a clean run there. Thank goodness for, you know, the whole every 10 match thing. It's gonna come into play eventually. Back at those other ones again. Forgot to check how my level was. All the while I'm grinding. The stronger I'll be for when we fight Ansem, it's probably gonna be tomorrow. I'll just do it tomorrow, do a finale. Yeah, I'm done after the Hades Cup, I think. I'm starting to get a little sleepy and droopy-eyed. Damn, just before I can kill him. Thank you.
this boy again. Angel's got out of here first. Do Cerberus again. Oh, Aroga blocks those.
This should help. Wind!
Alright, we never have to do that again. I think the next major fight is Cloud and Leon. What fun that'll be. Spookies. I never noticed that name. Oh, the question mark ones. Let's go fuck out. I don't know how many there are, or how many there are there. The Avengers. Dark Knights. Opposite armor and Dark Ball. That wasn't too bad.
Heal.
to it.
Air Corsairs. Oh, I just noticed we're more than halfway through now. Oh no. Here we go. Oh boy. Yeah, got him before he could do that stupid fly thing. And we never have to do those again. And it's going to get a little bit easier from here on. A little bit. Some of the enemies get tougher, but the bosses do not. Defense!
We're making good progress. Yeah, like no point in killing them when as soon as the match is over they just come back. Three defenders, the interceptors. This is a Heartless I wish would come back. I actually really like these guys. And now for Hades.
Yo, hey, how you doing, everybody? Yeah, got a minute? Hades, Lord of the Dead, nice to see you. Hey, guess what? I got a place for you. Down under!
Oh, that would piss me off if I died right there.
Yeah. on yet? That's it.
No! Motherfucker! Oh, it just got harder. No, 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 it just got harder. We're almost at the end. I'm not that mad. I am miffed, but not... Ooh, well, I am a little bit. Stun impact. I think that's more useful. Alright, I let my guard down a little bit with Hades. Hey, what level am I at? 54. Not bad. It's enough to do Cloud and Leon again.
To it.
to it.
Sorry, I'm not super talkative right now. I'm just I'm still bothered by what happened. Hades was never that hard. He honestly took I guess Donald and Goofy were a help in other modes, and they're pretty much useless and proud. After Hades, my other concern is anything with the angel stars and the invisibles. Yeah, anything with these guys bugs me. You see why? Once again. Well, this is going to be a long stream at this rate. Unless I can put this off. Alright, one more time. I'm going to try this again tomorrow. To be continued. If I fuck up again, that's it. We'll continue this tomorrow in the finale. Hear that fire thing? I hear fire. I don't hear anything more. It's a weird sound glitch. Nope, I still hear it. Maybe finishing this match will offset it.
Come on!
I wasn't paying attention to the seed numbers. How far are we now? 14. Right after this one, I think. Right. I'm done. That's gonna do it for me tonight, everybody. Thank you all so much for joining me. I did not believe that this is gonna be the finale because I knew something was gonna happen, but I was not anticipating it Hades being a shit tonight. So tomorrow we'll pick this back up, try to beat Hades, and then try to beat the game, essentially. And then Friday will be Metroid Prime 2 Echoes. We'll give Persona 5 a break this week, and then I'll return to that in full swing, as well as Metroid Prime 2 in full swing, for the rest of the year. So, yeah. That will all depend on how well this goes. But if I finish this tomorrow night, then it's nothing but Metroid Prime 2 and Persona 5 for the rest of the year. And then when one is done... Well, if I get Persona 5 done before Tales of Vesperia is done... I'll think of something. As for Kingdom Hearts, like, I'm totally done with, like, this, a third slot. I might do Mega Man Legends. I might just finish that off when we get either... I might do one night where I finish Mega Man Legends off after this. Alright. So, thank you all so much for joining. I hope you have a great rest of your night or day, depending on when and where you're watching this. And I'll see you guys tomorrow night for what is hopefully the finale of this. Until then... I've been Mugiwara JM. I hope you had fun, and I'll be seeing you guys tomorrow night. Have a good one, and good night. Bye-bye.